it was an experiment with the new Shrink-O-Matic. Yep, that's right, it's a Shrink-O-Matic. Now, this is called a kitbash. What I did is I found a bunch of parts, I put them together in a different way to create the ultimate shrinking machine. Fizzy, you want to help me with this? What are you looking at?
Oh, I was just thinking there's anything small in there. Hello?
Fizzy, now I want you to pay close attention because this is a big scientific piece of equipment, and if you use it wrong,
it could be dangerous.
It looks like a leaf blower.
Well, that's what I started out with. A kitbash is when you take other parts and you make things with other parts and you put them together to create something new. So this was a leaf blower in a previous life. But now, it's a Shrink-O-Matic!
All right, that's cool! Buzz, can I shrink you?
No, not me. Oh. Never use it on humans. That would not... Well, wait a minute. We're aliens, so I think we're okay. But I don't think we should try that first. Let's work our way up. Let's try this. This is a globe. It is what Earth looks like on a ball.
Oh, this is Earth?
It's called an Earth ball.
Earth ball.
So go ahead and aim the Shrink-O-Matic at the Earth ball.
Okay.
So just aim it, but never push that button. No matter what you do, never push that button. Only put, no. Push the button on top. If you push that button, I don't know what happens. Cause I mixed a whole bunch of parts together and it could be dangerous. So go ahead, push the top button, shrink the Earth ball. Shrink it down, but never touch that button. Very important, okay? So face it there. I'm gonna get right behind you. No. Push this button up here.
Face this right
over there. Aim it at the shark.
Here we go. One, two, three!
Ah! It's like a baby shark!
It's a baby shark!
No, it's a micro shark! Now we're gonna take the Shrink-O-Matic and we're going to shrink the fox. Here we go. Catch the fox. You gotta catch with the Shrink-O-Matic, and we'll see what we can do. Here we go. Never touch that button. You only touch this one. I'm gonna go right behind here. And you know what we should have done before we started was plug it in, but that doesn't matter. Okay, go ahead. Whoa! This is even smaller than the shark. So cool. I'm gonna put this over to here, and while I'm doing that, make sure you never touch that button.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Because if you touch that button, horrible things would happen.
Look at this! Yeah, I think you look pretty funny too, little brain. Well, you should see what you look like. You have a very tiny little head.
Wow, Fizzy, I'm back. We're okay. Fizzy, I see you. Oh my gosh, Fizzy, we'll figure this out, but I'm really hungry, so I'm gonna go to lunch.
Wait, no, Buzz, I'm hungry too.
Okay, you can come too. Don't worry, I got you. Bye, everybody. Fizzy? Oh, there you are. It's okay. Don't worry. I have a Q-tip towel. It'll take care of you. Come on, let's go to lunch.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Buzz!